I'm so confused, I need to learn. What is fact and what is not? Are we happy with our lot? Can we really change the way our countries run and have our say? Should we stay or should we go? And do we even really know which way to turn? And so confused, I need to learn. Will our Brexit mean more choice, or will we lose our country's voice? Can we really sort migration, make our own laws for our nation, or are we much better off with the system that we've got? Should we stay or should we go? And do we even really know which way to turn? All the headlines in the news, so confused, I need to learn. What is fact and what is not? Are we happy with our lot? Can we really change the way our countries run and have our say? Should we stay or should we go? And do we even really know which way to turn? The 23rd of June will show. Will we stay or will we go?